I have come to make my report, Allfather.
Out with it, then.
We faced Fenrir in her domain on Midgard. However, I was unable to use Gleifnir, and she escaped.
You let her escape? When you were presented with the ideal opportunity to slay her?
Please, forgive my incompetence, Allfather.
Need I remind you of the significance of your task? The fate of the world is in your hands, Valkyrie! And as long as that treacherous wolf still draws breath, we risk failure.
There are no words to express my regret. But I swear, Fenrir will not go free again.
How did it go?
I still cannot clear my mind of doubt. I think I will go back and ask about the truth behind our mission.
Wait, what? You're going to go back now?
Yes.
Pardon me for saying this, but I don't think that is wise. Going back to ask him now would only anger him further.
And it might be more than just an earful this time around. This doesn't seem like the time to be asking questions. Let it go for now.
Is that what you all think?
It is.
Perhaps patience is what is needed for now.
Understood. Slaying Fenrir is our priority right now. Let us head to Midgard.
fulfilled your duties well.
Fearsome foe. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Thank you.
mockery. I suppose this is the power.
You shall not suffer. To my side, Christopher. My brother. Not accustomed to a spear.
In peace.
Thank you. An easy punch.
I'll be standing here.
A power to restore this
Thank you.